Wait, Kevin, I got something for you. No, it's okay. J5 will bring it. There you go. Watch the wall. Watch the wall. Gotta oil those ball bearings.
You need to throw that in the trash with the rest of that junk.
Here you go.
What is that?
Oh, it's a two-way transceiver radio belt. See, you put this in your ear, and then you talk into the buckle. It also has a radio tracking device.
You need to get that out of my face. I'm not wearing that crap.
Please, Kevin?
No.
Kevin? Come in. Grandma.
Great day, isn't it?
Well, why don't we see? GM lays off 500 more employees. A post office worker wipes out an entire zip code. And the police are threatening to walk out on a strike.
I just meant the sun was gonna shine.
Yeah, I hadn't gotten to the lame come on section yet.
I guess we're probably gonna talk later, right? Yeah, she's shy.
Who let you off the heart of this?
Oh, caught me stealing coffee.
Yeah, I heard the coffee downstairs is even greasier than the reporting.
Right, so now you know I work at Heart Edition.
Uh-huh. I hear you're actually a pretty good cameraman.
You've been asking about me, haven't you? Here, let me give you my card. You need to sneak around. Here, the digits right here. First one's the office, the other one's the important one. And that's the phone by the bed.
Oh, I bet that one doesn't ring much. I'll think about it.
Yes.
Kevin, it's me. Come in. Over.
What?
Kevin, are you there? Over.
Dale, not now, please. I said, not right now, okay? I'm busy.
Closer. I can't hear you, buddy.
Not now, please.
Closer. Over.
Not now. I'm busy.
Closer. Roger.
Look, this is close as I can talk, man, okay? I would love to play with you, but now is not the time. I got work to do. So maybe when I finish my work, we'll go in the bathroom and I'll play with you then, you know? Make sure everything's working and we can check you out and make sure it's...
I thought about it. And I just changed my mind.
I wasn't talking to my Jimmy. Oh, damn.